That's all for the Dolphins! this long to learn that not only do they love to splash around and get you all wet, but they also love to jump. Right now, the dolphins like to show off their favorite behavior called the hurdle jump. Now, for this team-based behavior, we're going to need the help of our audience volunteer. Was it Crystal? Hi, Crystal. Go ahead and make your way up to the top of those blue steps. In just a moment, Duncan will be swimming this rope out to you. Crystal, all you have to do is extend one arm out over the pool, and he'll place it gently in your hand. Perfect. All right, Crystal. Now turn around and head up those stairs behind you. You're looking for a blue dot. When you get there, help us out by pulling in some of the slack of the rope, hand over hand. That looks great, Crystal. And all the dolphins are on their way. They're making a smaller dolphin. Oh, we'll keep that the bottom. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our dolphin. Okay, Heather. I just told everybody that all of the dolphins were going to jump over the rope. Hold it down. What is going on? They said the rope was too high. Ladies and gentlemen, do you think that rope was too high? Do you guys want to see just how high one of these dolphins can really jump? All right, Crystal. Take that rope up those stairs. This time you're looking for a gold star. We've been working with these animals for many years, and we know that Duncan, in particular, has an incredible ability to jump. So we're taking this rope all the way to the top. Thank you by giving you a flipper shake. So make your way down to those few steps for me one more time. Then you're gonna extend both arms out over the pool this time, all the way to the top. And then gently grab onto Duncan's flippers. Now Crystal, first I want you to make really good eye contact when Duncan comes out there. And go ahead and extend both arms out over the pool, gently grab onto the flippers. Great job! Thanks for helping us out today, and Taryn, it's back to you.
Well, Mary, how are we going to top that one?
Well, there's only one way, and that's with these magnificent animals.
Thank you.
getting ready to see Duncan perform one of his most spectacular behaviors. He'll be making a small jump in the corner of the pool, and that's your cue to cheer him on.